if we have an object, we can easily access the values of the object using object.values method. So in this particular scenario, we have an object with some key value pairs of a player. So let's guess that we want to access the values of the object Peter Johnson 38 and 68. We can simply return object.values, and then the object we want to access the values, which is the player. So that will return an array of four values, Peter Johnson 38 and 68. Here you go.